No, our fare box works in a ride-by-ride basis. So when you insert your previously purchased fare media, it will deduct one ride, and then it will continue on and give you whatever the balance is on your card. So it is a ride-for-ride deduction out of the fare box. We cannot split them in half. Again, as I mentioned before, we are offering a ride-for-ride exchange for all those previously purchased bus passes.